come back. It's more or less, you don't do the work, you don't get paid. But if I bring her back, look, let's go. Yes. So the third time, she did two bunny hops and then she stopped. You have to pick. Your behavior dictates hers. And so I will pick. Well, we'll just do it again. You'll just have to do it again. And when she goes, fine. Yes. It will be you or the dog that gives up first. 99% of the time, it's the humans. So I'm going to tell you, oh, yeah. Be very consistent about, here's the dog. Let's go. She jumps. We have to do it again. Good. No broken legs, though. There you go. Let's go. Yes. And pet. Let's go. Good. Yes. Okay. Let's go.
She still took it a little rough.
She took it a little rough that time. Let's go. Yes. Okay. Oops. So you can toss it and drop it or flat hand it. Do you remember in orientation how I said how we teach them how to flat hand it? So she has to take it nice. You can do that too. Just put it flat.
Yep.
So it's under your thumb and when she comes up, right? Let's go. Behavior dictates hers. How quickly did she stop jumping? I made her do it again. I made her do it again. Third time, she's like, bunny hop, bunny hop. Dogs will give in or you'll give in. Most of the time, they give in a lot quicker and then they actually will stay giving in. But we get frustrated. So try not to get frustrated. And that's why I said, how often do you work? But right now, not a lot. So just kind of go, all right. She's still learning that what she can get away with.
Right.
And exactly. With you, she's getting away with a lot because we haven't actually put a lot of time into her yet. But she's perfectly capable. Hopefully you saw that.
Yes.
Perfectly capable of doing that. So, good. And then show her the food, pull it away. Let's go. And then we'll kind of... No, that's perfect. That's okay. So now we'll do 3,000 yeses. But go ahead and bring her back around. Get her back into position. You can just lure her back around. Okay. Yep. Yeah. And then... Go right in front of her again. Let's go. Pull it away. There, yes. Say yes. I wouldn't push her 20 steps like I did just yet. I'd push her just a few.
Okay.
2 to 5, yes and heck. 2 to 5, yes and heck. Because then you can start going more and more. Then pull it away. Pull the food away. Take a couple steps. Yep.
And now she's jumping.
Have her come back. Make her do it again. Yep. Let's go. And that was where she got. That's okay. She wasn't actually in a bad position, so that's okay. It was an oops, but it wasn't a bad position, right? Good girl, Bindi. I don't think Oliver's been pulling either.
No, he's focused.
Good. And same thing goes like with the food. As you feel them loose leash more and more, then add more steps, but pull your food away and be a little bit more natural about your walking. Oh, I gave it. Okay.
Did you want me to end this one now?
Sure.